This corner home is located on a quiet cul-de-sac and offers one-floor living with two beds and 1 1/2 bathrooms. An open living room flows to the kitchen with ample cabinets, an island with seating, and a dining area with access to the deck overlooking the yard. There's a one-car garage and street parking. Check out this property for yourself by scheduling a tour with Brandon Hostetter.